going on, guys? Welcome to another episode of Food, Drinks, and Rock and Roll. I'm your host, Nate Lippi, and tonight we're doing a quickie. We're doing like this mango avocado salsa slash guacamole, but a little bit different. We're doing it my way. Let's do it. So the ingredients for this are pretty easy. We're using a jalapeno pepper, a little bit of chopped garlic, we have some red onion, our mango or avocado, obviously, and some tomatoes, and that's pretty much it. You can throw some lime juice or maybe a little tequila or anything else you want in it, but this is the basic recipe. So you have your avocado. You want to slice it in half all the way around. You're going to want to twist it like that, cool? And then you take your knife and you just pop it right in the middle and twist it out. We're basically creating a little crosshatch pattern to make our cuts. It makes it easier, plus I think it's cool. Don't push too hard. You want to be kind of gentle with it. You want to cross long ways and then short ways, and then it creates this neat little thing going like that. Take your spoon around the edges, and you're just going to basically scoop around. Pops out like that. Cool. Take our mangoes and slice them in half this way. A small dice. And we're gonna take our red onion and slice it long ways. Our jalapeno pepper. Bit of jalapeno pepper. Now remember, we taught them that trick about the seeds and all the capsaicin stuff on the inside. I want this to be a little bit spicy, so I'm going to keep it. And I'm not going to slice it too thin either. I want big pieces with all those seeds because I like the spicy. About a half a tablespoon of garlic. For this, we're gonna add a little bit of salt and pepper. It's really cool if you want to use avocado oil. Sometimes it's hard to find, but if you can't find it, that's cool. Just use a little bit of olive oil, maybe a tablespoon. While you're mixing it, be a little gentle. We don't want to break up the avocado too much. We want it to stay looking like salsa, not guacamole. The real trick to this recipe is that sweet, savory combo. With the onions and the tomatoes, the avocado, and that mango is really what sets it off. But here's the fun part, all right? Save the shell. When we plate it, we're just gonna put it down on a small plate like so, and we're gonna add some chips to it, just like this. There you go, it's that easy. The quickie of the day. Mango avocado salsa. Make sure you get the lime chips, that's my favorite part. Anyway, the mango is so sweet and the avocado is so buttery smooth. It's a really cool flavor combination. So if you're doing a Mexican night, serve it as an appetizer, first course, or maybe something everyone can pass around, or just make it for fun. It's really, really good. And the next day, it gets even better. All those flavors macerate together, it's good stuff. Anyway, mango avocado salsa with lime crisps. The way to go. So until next time here at Food, Drinks, and Rock and Roll, I'm your host, Nate Lippi. Rock out!